You're the first public assembly. Having that responsibility on your shoulders, that's probably one of the most difficult decisions I've ever made. This happened. You knew your life was changing at that moment.
Everything just shut down. And there was no planes in the sky, and there was no traffic. It really felt post-apocalyptic.
There's only one story in sports, and it is that the games are on hold.
Everything you turned on was tragedy, tragedy, tragedy. Can we be something to offer other than tragedy?
And Vince says, somebody's got to get back to work. Someone's got to send out a message. And then he goes, it's going to be us.
For the NFL and MLB, I think there were concerns. We're WWE. We don't play by the normal rules.
Hell with it. Let's go do it for all the right reasons.
There are national, indeed international, global ramifications of everything that we were going to do.
And make no mistake about the message, this public assembly is sending to terrorism tonight.
Here's the spirit, here's the emotion, the fabric of America, and we're gonna show it to you.
It's a great honor and a privilege to be able to be here tonight and do what we do best, and that's, by God, entertain people.
You very rarely in life get a chance to do something for your country, but this was the first big event after 9/11.
Finally, The Rock has come back!
We can't do much, but we can do this. It was just raw emotion. It was, America, we are behind you, and we love you.
That night, it was about going out and giving someone else something to escape.
Yeah, I remember like yesterday.
That was the most powerful.
The citizens of Houston are not afraid.
Yet humbling.
The citizens of Texas are indeed not afraid.
Experience ever.
And by God, the citizens of the United States are not afraid.